everybody, this is Agent Cack, and welcome back to Let's Play Pop and TwinBee Rainbow Bell Adventures. Last time, we beat stage or area 6, and we went around randomly getting doors and discovering lots and lots of hidden fairies. But I'm not going to like really 100% this game. I'm going to try to at least 75%. Which is why I got as many fairies as I did. Hopefully I have enough to do whatever they're putting the game to do. And let's start this area. Ooh, the final area! Boss B? Two? What? Boss B! Fuck! Oh shit, it's Boss B. Again! But in a different room with... It's a longer run cycle! Okay. I'm going to try TwinBee. Okay, that does not work. I think I have a strategy! I think I have a strategy to defeat this boss. Or maybe pain. Pain! Good! Almost got him, almost got him, almost got him, almost got him. Why did I stupid jump glide there? Dash! Why was I making rocket ship noises? Shit! changing strategies. Punching, punching, Hawaiian punch. I know I always say pounce, but it's like Falcon pounce. If it wasn't for the last wall bang, I would be in, like, good shape. Okay. So, is this, like, hopefully this level isn't, like, a boss rush of, like, Guan, like, TwinBee 2 and Boss B2 and, like, Skier B2 and I forget all their names. Okay, that was dumb of me. Boosh! Holy shit! Oh! I kinda forgot about that! Thirty-4 seconds? What the shit? Seriously. Do I have time? Oh, stupid me for getting to put up Camtasia. Yeah, I have about 6-ish minutes. Let's take out this stage. Or this boss fight. Wait, booby! Ah, booby! Let's play TwinBee. Since I'm saving TwinBee for the final battle! Dude? Let me jump on you. Dude! Okay, I'm gonna punch you! And punch you again! Okay! This seems relatively simple. Wait! Okay! It seems that when he's in backpack mode, I can't really... Okay, avoid the missiles. Yeah, when he's in... Whoa! This boss is a whole lot easier! And boss defeat! Hell yeah! Hell yeah! Wait, area 7? That was area 7. So then what's this? Area 8? Check it out! Unfortunately, we have run out of time, so we will be checking it out next time on Let's Play Pop and TwinBee Rainbow Bell Adventures. So until next time, this is Agent Cack, and I am saying adios.